sense organs. We already 2 or 3 times discuss about this. Here somewhat elaborately we are going to discuss sense organs which connect us to the outside world. You know what are the sense organs? So in that, first is eyes. We are going to discuss now. Eyes help us to see the outside world. It's like a ball, so we are calling it eye ball. See, it's like a round ball, so we are calling it as eye ball. So this eye ball is fitted in the socket in the skull. See, in the skull we have 2 socket like hole. So inside that the eyeball will correctly fitted, and also due to that the eyeball, most part of the eyeball is protected by the skull, this socket like thing, because eyeball is a very soft fleshy thing, isn't it? Our eye is very soft fleshy thing, and only the front eye is open, so that also protected by the eyelid. Eyelid, what we are using to close the eye, open eye, so those, that is called, that skin is called eyelid. And also we have small hairs in the tip of the eyelid, on both eyelid, the top and bottom, that protect the front eye from the dust and dirt. So the skull socket, inside that the eyeball is fixed correctly, so most part of the eyeball is protected by the socket. Only the front part is open, that is also protected by the eyelid and the hairs, is called eyelashes. Eyelid and eyelashes. So about the eye, some new terms we are going to learn. Study. So in the eye, the front eye is called cornea. Cornea means it is a transparent one. Transparent means like the plastic glass sheet we are seeing. We can see the things. If you hold the glass sheet, we can see the things behind that clearly. So that is called transparent. Like the same, we have a transparent cover. That is called cornea, which allows the light goes through that. And a colored part in our eyes, a round colored part in our eyes, the transparent one is cornea, and the colored part in our eyes, which we always used to say it is a black color, but most of the human being having dark brown color part, the round one, that is called iris. I-R-I-S, iris. So most of the human being have the dark brown color iris. Only very few have the green color, ash color, otherwise blue color and black color also. The really we are saying it is black color one, it is not a black color one, dark brown color. Most of the people having dark brown color, but most animal have black color iris, the colored part. So inside the iris also, if you are watching cleanly, we can see a small round inside the iris. Iris is a round one, so inside that also there is a small round hole we can see, that called pupil. The iris is made up of muscles, but the pupil is as a hole, merely a hole which allow the light pass through it and allows to go the light inside the eye. So this light means from the objects, the light falls on the inner back surface, otherwise walls of the eye. That wall is act like a screen. We need a screen to fall the images. See, my hand image shadow is falling on this whiteboard. You can see, because this whiteboard act like a screen. Like the same, inside our eyes there is a screen named a retina. What is retina? R-E-T-I-N-A. Retina is there and it acts like a screen. There the image will fall. So behind the retina, the sensory nerves are there, which takes the messages about the image to the brain. And brain tells us what we are seeing. Is it already seen? Otherwise, a new thing we are seeing, everything the brain will inform us. Okay. So in the eyes, it is a round ball like thing. The eyeball, it is in the socket of the skull. It is protected by the socket. And the front eyes are protected by the eyelid, which we are closing and opening. Eyelid, and the small hairs are eyelashes from the dirt and dust. The transparent cover of the eyeball is called cornea, and the colored round thing is called iris. So inside the iris, there is a small round hole. It is a hole that is called pupil, and the light through the pupil falling on the inner wall of the eye is called retina. Retina act like a screen. Behind the retina, the sensory nerves takes the message to the brain what we are seeing, and brain tells us what about those objects. Okay, so the next one is ears. What?